anybody can write a book about gratitude and resilience and feelings and all that kind of stuff. But guess what? Only a person who understood the New Testament and the structure of ancient Rome could write a book about the politics of gratitude. So I move from gratitude as a feeling to the radical practice of gratitude as the thing we most need right now to take down the oppressive structure of politics and replace it with a table, just as Jesus always intended.